Let's talk about the difference between product costs and period costs. So a product cost, that's going to be a manufacturing cost. So those are your direct materials, direct labor, and manufacturing overhead. A period cost are the non-manufacturing costs. So those are selling expenses, administrative expenses, any costs incurred outside of the manufacturing process. So if we take a look at this example, it tells us that Copa Company manufactures and sells furniture. We will be given a list of costs, and we will need to classify them as either a product cost or a period cost. So the first one, advertising expenses. Again, we said a product cost was anything inside the manufacturing process. Well, advertising, that's outside, right? So that's going to be a period cost. Now, wages for assembly line workers. Well, assembly line workers, they will be part of the manufacturing process. So that's a product cost, and that's direct labor. Now, depreciation on the factory building. So the piece here that's very important is that it's on the factory itself. Since it's on the factory, that makes it a product cost, and we put that under manufacturing overhead. Now, wages for sales staff. So we saw earlier the wages for assembly line workers, that was direct labor because they are involved in the manufacturing process. Our sales staff, they're not involved in the manufacturing process, so this is going to be a period cost. The next one, glue and nails used in the factory. So this will be used in the manufacturing process. So this is a product cost and it's manufacturing overhead. Now, wood used to manufacture tables. Once again, part of the manufacturing process, so we know it's a product cost. But this is going to be direct materials. Now, what makes this different from the glue and nails? Well, the wood, we can track it to the piece of furniture that we are manufacturing. The glue or the nail, think of those as just smaller pieces used in the manufacturing process that aren't being tracked to a specific piece of furniture. Now, insurance on delivery trucks. This is outside of the manufacturing process, so this will be a period cost. Depreciation on the office building. So if we look up at the third one that we worked on, that was the depreciation on the factory building, right? And I said that it was important that it was on the factory because here we can see depreciation on the office building is going to be a period cost because it's not part of the manufacturing process. Now, a factory manager's salary. They're involved in the factory, in the manufacturing process, so it's going to be a product cost. Now, it's manufacturing overhead and not direct labor because this factory manager is not directly involved in the manufacturing. They're instead overseeing the manufacturing of the furniture. And the last one, property taxes on the factory building. So this will be a product cost. And once again, manufacturing overhead because the taxes are on the factory itself. So just as a recap, right, we have a factory and anything inside of that factory will be a product cost. Anything outside of the factory will be a period cost.